postmortem spasms.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Thank you.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber. Mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off limits, right? Earth Gov's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Ritlink. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth.
and getting us the hell off this ship.
Engine tower failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engines ready. Please confirm.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
Nothing's to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the APS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels. Give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
Yeah!
bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.